Back in days of old, there was a legend told of a developer named Kojima. No John frazzled hair, socially not quite there. There's no developer like Kojima. Smart, lets every other nippon value. Mess with him, he'll have to bow to. Yay, he rused in every way, a foxhound cliche. And people called him Kojima. The man was speaking of, he made a game I love. Although the dialogue is sometimes grating, MGS was its name, and Snake its claim to fame. And for release it always kept you waiting. No game was ever this saluted, nor as wildly convoluted. Yes, he wrote lines to excess, always more, never less. And fans would scream out, Kojima! One tiny problem soon would arise. Hideki, a nearby king of game publishing, watch Metal Gear greed in his eyes. And he asked for its rights, or more like took it right, or more like fired everybody. Which brings us to today, Pachinko's on its way. No one can stop it now but Kojima. And all the fandom waits as tensions escalate for the arrival of their Kojima. Now, at last begins a true adventure. Epic, wild, a real butt clencher. So, huzzah and tally-ho, sit back and here we go. Attend the tale of Kojima.